In Planes, Fire, and Rescue, there were a few Lightning McQueen references near the beginning of the movie, when Mayday said he had put some Rusties on his bumper, then said, ka-chow.
Ka-chow.
There is also a picture of Lightning McQueen visible in one of the newspapers.
Ka-chow!
The Grand Fusel Lodge in Planes, Fire, and Rescue was inspired by the Old Faithful Lodge in Yellowstone and the Ahwahnee Hotel in Yosemite. If you look closely during the film, you'll also notice that the fireplace is shaped like a 56 Chevy.
Bruh.